This is Redeeming Media, a media company that produces Christian music videos and does movie productions or pre-post productions, then event coverages. You are now here for an audition for one or both of our movies, which we intend to shoot any day from now. And I encourage you to put in the best.
Listen, listen, good. Your soul is right here. And people like you are too tiny for me. Do you understand?
She is talking now.
How dare you? Did you? Don't you dare. Because I will fight you to my last drop. Look, you know what is wrong with you girls nowadays? You think you got it all. You think being on social media, winding your way to all these men out there is what you have to show to the world. Now you listen to me. I have a shot. I will tell you something. You think you're crazy? Something is wrong. I want to tell you something. Yeah, pa. Because I talk English, you feel say, Sian. Listen.
What are you doing?
Shut up.
I'm doing a YouTube channel campaign, and anybody can follow the trend. I want to inculcate the habit of we entertainers, because you do a lot of stuff every day, but even we colleagues, we don't see them. So if we come up with this kind of campaign where every media organization has at least, I'm talking about movies, I'm not talking about music, has at least a YouTube channel where we can refer to, like if I want to see Dylan's work, I can go there and watch maybe behind the scenes, maybe short stories that would be given out for free, because we do movies now and we don't put them out. Cameroonians will be like, no, Cameroonians don't do movies. Why? We do quality movies every day, but we ourselves, people in the game, don't even know that those movies are being done. It's for you to go back to whichever production house you are and encourage them to have a YouTube page, since we do not have a formal market where we can send viewers to follow us up. We should start with giving them the free stuff we have, for example, behind the scenes, with all movies that we feel that we cannot market them any longer.